Now I have no views in the last 60 minutes. I noticed, and there was less than a minute before it would show zero in the last 60 minutes for my whole channel. So this means I could see zero views for the entire hour. And by the way, YouTube app is having a problem where I won't be able to upload it with changes and then I can't enter the information like that. It's impossible. It's too much.